Hello friends, welcome back. So let's learn Hindi. So let's start with lesson 1.2a, and the phrase which I have selected is why are you drinking. So the previous phrase for the drinking was what are you drinking. So the new phrase which I have selected is why are you drinking. So drinking can be either coffee, tea, juice, milk, whatever. So let's see one by one. The first phrase which I have selected is why are you drinking water. So it means kyun pee rahe ho tum pani. So you can answer because I am thirsty. So in Hindi it means if you are a male you will say kyunki main pyaasa hu. If you are a female you will say kyunki main pyaasi hu. What are you drinking? Why are you drinking water? Because I am thirsty. Kyunki main pyaasa hu. Kyunki main pyaasi hu. So let's add some of the possibilities over here. Suppose if I include the word now, so why are you drinking water now? So in Hindi it means kyun pee rahe ho tum pani abhi. Simple. So you can answer because I'm thirsty now. So it means kyunki main pyaasa hu abhi. Kyunki main pyaasi hu abhi. So we just added the word now. So similarly you can add the word there, here, and whatever possibilities which you feel like. Why are you drinking water there? Kyun pee rahe ho tum pani udhar? Why are you drinking water here? Kyun pee rahe ho tum pani idhar? So this particular phrase has been completed. So let's go to another phrase. Well, here I have selected the phrase as why are you drinking milk? Kyun pee rahe ho tum doodh? So you can answer because milk is good for health. So in Hindi it means kyunki doodh sehat ke liye achha hai. Now here we have added a word called for. So for in Hindi means ke liye. Okay, so because, you know what is the meaning of because? Because means kyunki. So because milk is good for health, kyunki doodh sehat ke liye achha hai. I hope it's easy. So make sure that you follow the arrows, because arrow signifies Hindi and the English meaning for the same. So I know this particular phrase is very difficult for you, because for the first time I have used the word for. So just see the arrows and the colors, because arrow and the colors signifies Hindi and the English meaning for the same words and same letters. I hope this was informative for you. And I'll be back with another videos. If you have any queries, definitely ask me. I'll surely help you. Thank you.